Exexection by Larry Bossidy and Ram Charan. They are all around us, the good companies with smart CEOs and talented people. They have inspiring visions and they bring in the best consultants. Yet, they regularly fail to produce promised results. On announcing their shortfalls, investors dump their stocks and enormous market values of the traded. So what makes the difference between them and companies that deliver on their commitments year in and year out? Is the strategy wrong? Strategy by itself is not often the cause. Strategies most often fail because they are not well executed. Michael Dell understood that kind of execution. His direct sale and build-to-order approach was not just a marketing tactic to bypass retailers. It was the core of his business strategy. Dell's insight was that building to order, executing superbly, and keeping a sharp eye on cost. Execution has to be a part of company's goals and strategy. It is the missing link between aspirations and results. It is a major job of a business leader. If you don't know how to execute, the whole of your effort as a leader will always be less than the sum of its parts. Quick question, what do you think execution is? Drop it down below in the comment section. Most people think it's running the company or making goals, getting things done. So how do we get things done? Most people don't have the foggiest idea of what it means to execute. Even people who pinpoint execution as a cause of failure